great. You have a really nice hip tilt here, pushing that foot out. We captured it, and this is where we ended previously. Okay? Again, from here, I'm going to bring my bottom knee all the way up, right? Using my forearm and my elbow to help push her leg in between mine. I've reset my base, and now I have to reset my top frames, okay? Meaning my bottom arm is going to change into my top arm. I'm just going to frame on that shoulder. I can keep my hand on the hip here, and then I'm just going to shrimp to the other side, move my upper body away, and then just keep the knee in between myself and my.